What's up, everybody? Today we're going to be playing some Game Dev Tycoon. So I'm just going to get started here. I haven't played this before. I have really no idea what's going on. Saw it on Steam. Looked like fun. I was a big fan of Roller Coaster Tycoon back in the day, so... let's see. Sure. Guy, I'm going to have some blonde hair and green. Let's do green shirt. Actually, let's see. Oh my god, I'm going to be Philip J. Fry. Okie dokie. Alrighty. So I guess we're going to develop a new game because it looks like that's all I can do. Board about the community decided what kind of game you want to create and give your name a name. You can select which graphic technology your game should use. Your options are initially limited, but once you have a bit of experience, you'll be able to unlock new options. Ooh, that sounds fun. Okay, so let's see. What should the game be? No. Let's see, this is gonna be a good one. Ooh, I know. Dark holes. Why not? Pick topic. It's gonna be aliens, and it's gonna be an action game. And okay, what's the difference here? PC. Okay, that's there's 44% market share, 5K dev cost, G64. Okay, it's not gonna be the N64. It's gonna be the Commodore 64. I know stuffs. I smarts. Let's go. 2D graphics. Heck yeah. Gotta have that 2D. You know what that text makes great. Jesus! Okay. Game developer runs through 3 stages. At the beginning of each stage, you can decide which areas of the game you want to focus on. Think about what areas are important for your game and increase the focus on the areas that are less important. Go to read more descriptions, blah, 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 blah. Okay. So definitely want gameplay to be up there. Story should be a little bit high, but engine should be like all the way up. What are these points for? Okay. We'll generate game points. Which you can see bubbling up. Game points are random. Design points, technology points. The more points you generate, the better your game will be. Time to time, there'll also be bug points generated. These points become less likely once you gain experience. Bugs should be fixed before the game is released and increase development time and cost. Okay. Oh, yeah, a little time thing going up here in the corner. So that must be weeks. Okay, weeks. AI, super important. Level design, pretty important. The dialogues, not so much. I got a bug. I got my first bug. Two bugs. Okay. 3 bugs. That's a lot. And then you can make basic sound zero, should increase quickly. Selecting additional features makes the game generally better, but also increase the cost. You'll see the graphics have you selected. Okay. So I got 2D graphics. Okay. Basic sounds. Yeah, I need sounds. Graphics, way up. World design, way, way up. And sound. I mean, the basic sounds. It had to be that high. I went from 70,000 down to 27,000. Is that how much it really makes to make a game? Although your game is not complete, you can press the finish button to publish your game, and you're showing me that once you fix the majority of the bugs. Does it really affect the ratings? You say that if you need the cash, you can't afford to wait. Okay, so I'll let them finish the bugs off. So once I hit 0, I guess I'm good to finish. Okay, good to finish. 8K a month? What the hell am I spending? Game experience, premium skills. Okay. Let's begin. Okay. Is that good? I don't know if that's good or not. It seems like a lot. Okay. Right on. I got you. Okay. So let's release the game. Let's see if we get us some money. Create a game with a good topic and genre combination. I know what to do. Hand it off to publishing. We should see reviews and sales coming up for your game soon. Okay. What's a game report? Dark Colds, let's see how it did. Kinda shitty. Not much fun. Not bad, not good. Thanks for the review? Another meh. Okay, so first game did shit. Okay, how are you doing that? I'm ahead of the time. Thanks. Okay, so at least I'm selling some copies of the game, right? That's good. That's worth 14K. I get out of the report? Alien in Action is a great combination. G64 in Action is just a boomer. Sound seems to be... So sound is very important. So I should spend more on sound. Okay. Okay. We need a new game. This one's gonna be... American... gonna be military because I want it to, and it's gonna be RPG, and it's gonna be on a PC because I can't afford anything else, and it's gonna be 2D graphics, it's gonna cost all my monies. Story's gotta be pretty high on this one. Yeah, I want them all to be max, I don't know what that does. We're just gonna spend extra time on all of them. Yeah. Because reasons. AI still needs to be up to pretty high, but not as high, I think. Dialogues and level design should be up higher for this kind of game. Hopefully this one will do better than another Dark Souls game. Sound, graphics, world design. Yeah. That. Stuff. Okay, Dark Souls is pretty much bottomed out, but not making any money. Let's get rid of these bugs. Get that design points up there. Do it. Get rid of the bugs. This is gonna be for PC, right? So we're gonna see how this does. Finish it off. Yeah. Leveling up quick. Leveling up quick. Let's release that game. Dark Souls is off the market. Sold 7,000 with a doing 51,000 in sales. That's not bad. That's about what I spent on the freaking game, but. RPG games work well on PC, okay, but military RPG is not so great. Pretty bad, okay. Okay. And not much fun. Okay. So let's generate that game report. Apparently I'm a shitty fucking game maker. Oh, it's doing worse than the other one. Awesome. Military and RPG is okay, so level design seems to be quite important this time of year, so I should have maxed out level design. Research. Okay. Okay. New topic, custom game. No, that seems expensive. Ooh! Superheroes. Yeah, I'm gonna do a superhero game. Whoa, that was weird. Randomly jump back up there, like a little cult horror kind of thing going on. Instead of the outside looking folks. Even though a pretty scary ability, flexible hardware configuration over home computers. Okay. But it's so expensive! Okay. Develop new game. Windcraft. That's gonna put me at 40k right off the bat. That'll put me at 45. I won't have enough to make it. Let's do text-based graphics. Just to try to stay out of the red a little bit. Story and quest can go way down. Engine and gameplay need to be up there though. Everybody likes a superhero action game, am I right? I mean, it's awesome. Level design up. Yeah, I can come down a little bit, it doesn't have to be perfect. Still selling that American Horror up there, you know, so 5,000 units so far. Decent, I guess, for a brand new. Okay. Okay. So let's throw all this up. This should be the one I spent some time on. Get low on money. I need to release this game. Okay, I really need to. Going because I'm about to spend another 8k a month here. Ninvento? Really? Tinky King. It's Donkey Kong. Little do you know, people. Home gaming consoles are the way of the future. Oops, okay. Whoa, 8k monthly cost. You need to hurry up and release this freaking game. seriously. I need a raise. Like, now. I need money. Please, start selling. First reviews, okay. Oh! That looks better than before. Oh, that's way better than before. Uninspiring. Quirky but good and uninspiring. I like what this is going so far. Falls a bit short. Meh. Quirky but good. I got a 6. I will take that. I thought it was going downhill fast. Okay, Minecraft is definitely selling better than my other tenants. That's very talented in the contract work. Okay. Cool. We're gonna do a game report on Minecraft first to see what I got out of it. Now I have 16 fans. I have 16 fans. That's more than I have subscribers on YouTube. I feel important. Important to do. Superheroes and action is a great combination. Of course it is. AI needs to be super high. Man, I am horrible at this. Alright, that's it. Five weeks, 22K. Can I do that? I don't know if I have enough to do this or not. We're gonna figure it out. Come on. Is there at least Tez instead of Nez? I like it. Come on. I can't afford the 10K for this. Let's do this. I need the 22K G's. Come on, let's do this. I need the monies. 2-1. And contract complete, of course. Awesome. 6 months. 6 months, I have new contracts. Alright. Jeez. Ow, Pete, that's a lot. Okay. I know I can easily do this one. Let's do this. Here's your data collector. If you happen to be so great as a game dev tycoon. Oh, thank you. Your first game means a lot to see you're enjoying it with your purchase. You support the startup. Hey, awesome. No problem. I'm enjoying the game so far. You guys will never watch my video, but hey, I'm enjoying the game. Just so you know. You're gonna continue to put some stuff up there, because it was like a week you didn't do anything. It was like me sometimes, like a week I haven't done anything. Hey, no problem, appreciate it. Alright, let's get another game going. So this one's gonna be, Lizard Ball Z. Not Lizard Balls. That would have been bad. Superheroes. No. Let's do sports. Simulation. We're gonna do G64 again with them 2D graphics. We're gonna see what happens. I don't need the story and quest much. I need the gameplay engine for that sports and simulation game. That's right. I know what's important. I know what's going on. Already got a bug. AI needs to be way up. Dialogues can come down some. I'm pretty much just basing this off like NFL 2K5 or something. You know, something like that. I'm sorry if you like that game. My bad. Okay, so Tez has been released. Does that mean I can make Tez games now? TES. Or I got a bug by getting rid of bugs? Alright, let's finish it up. I'm at 22K. Level up. I leveled up. Woo! This is going to be another horrible review, it looks like. Okay. Fun at stages. Sports and simulation is a great combination. So that was our best reviewed game, so it should be our best seller. Right? I have a lot of research points, by the way, so... I'm certain some research, but I'd like to use some. Wow, that's definitely our best seller. Holy cow. Let's generate a game report on that thing. That's awesome. That's doing great. Making some fans, too. Sports simulation is a great combination. Graphics seems to be important. G64 simulation is just good. So is PC and simulation better? Let's do another PC game. do Dungeon Crawl. That's gonna be an Aliens. No. We're gonna do some research. I wanna do a new topic. I wanna do... I wanna do a Sims game. Essentially, not necessarily a Sims game, but you know. I'm gonna name it Sims. Develop new game. It's gonna be Tim's City. And it's gonna be about the city. And it's gonna be a simulation. That costs way too much to do that. Let's actually do... Now let's do simulation. Now let's do it on... Simulation did good, so yeah, we're gonna do that. Can I go? Why can't I go? Oh, I didn't pick genre. I did, but it didn't take. Okay. Let's do this. Tim City! Over 10k units sold. This is important in the history of milestone of PSG. Yes, it is. I would say story is very important. Those are all pretty important. Very important. I'm still selling a little bit of Lizard Ball, too. Like, it's offset some cost for me, so appreciate that. It's awesome. Dialogue is probably pretty important. I'd say that's all pretty important. Alright, $77,000 from Lizard Ball Z. Okay, and these all should be pretty high up too, right? This. Okay, let's get those bugs out of there. Release the game, and let's see what it's reviewed at. Could've been better. Shows potential. It's enjoyable. And they should focus more on technology. Okay. Selling pretty good, though. Selling really good. City and simulation, great combination, steering quests will not be very important in this type of game. So I'll spend any time on that. Okay. So we're gonna do another game. We're gonna do... We're gonna do Near Cry. And it's gonna be a military... action game, and we're going to do it on the G64, yeah. We're just going to max out on everything, because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. If anybody has any tips on this game, by all means, for the love of God, please let me know, because I don't know what I'm doing, because that's not obvious by now. Some of you guys are probably screaming and screwing going, dude, what are you doing? That's a horrible combination, and this doesn't work. Please, let me know. Because I don't know. I'm just clicking stuff. I've got a lot of research points, but I'm afraid to use them, because I don't want to go bankrupt waiting for all that, because my money goes down too fast. Sold $107,000 in sales. Holy cow. That's awesome. I got a new combo. Okay, so I hadn't done that before. Wasn't sure. So how you doing, Near Cry? See how it did. I like it. Thank you, Star Games. Appreciate it. Falls a bit short. All my games seem to. It's fine. Has seemed better. It has its moments. Okay, so not a horrible rating, honestly. Direct game report on Near Cry. Selling decent. Sold way better in the second week than the first week. Military action is great. World design seems to not be very important. Really? Okay. Let's look at some contract work. research, okay? This will improve your games a lot and create your own custom engine. Yeah, I can create my custom engine, but doesn't it take time? I'm not gonna make this contract. I'm gonna sign my first contract today. Really, it cost me 7k because I didn't do that? Well, fuck you guys then. What kind of research can I do here? Custom game engine? Yeah, I'm gonna do my own game engine. I should have enough money to do that now. Alright guys, I'm gonna do my own game engine. We're gonna get that set up. I'm gonna make one more game and I'm gonna end the video because I think that's a good start for tonight. You know, it's 2 o'clock in the morning where I'm at, so I don't wanna be up all night playing this. Not that I'm not having like, the same amount of fun. Then create your own game engine. Get started close to the semester, close to the marathon. New research available, game tutorials, and mono sound. Create custom engine. Holy crap, that's expensive. Okay, yep, nope, not doing that. Awesome. So let's do a new game. This one's gonna be. Bring it on, I'll do Mario. It's gonna be a city RPG on the Tez. Yes, I'd like to pay my $80,000 licensing fee. Freaking mother Jesus. Yeah, I'm gonna take all my money. I'm making Mario. I'll be that guy. Story and quest don't need to be very high on this one. The game plan engine should be pretty high, though, I think. I don't know why I think that, but that's what I think, so. Whether it's right or wrong, I don't care. VMA has confirmed recent rumors about a new game house and Master V. What's the Vina? I don't know my old gaming consoles as well as this shit. I have all three of those equally. This one here, guys, please, if you're watching the video, leave something in the comment. Let me know what I did wrong, let me know what I did right. And next time, we'll try to get into that Master V and we'll just keep doing some stuff like that, alright? Well, for now, guys, have a good night, and as always, I'll see you in the next video, alright?